Yo, what's going on? It's D-Man bringing to you some NBA 2K14. We run it on the park. Got my boys Shay Down, Biz, myself, I Styles, and a random Mr. Purple Shirt. We don't claim randoms. But I'm actually switching it up today. I normally don't run 5v5, but we have more than four people. We actually had like five or six people on the same park. So, you know, after waiting 45 minutes to get into a game, we finally got a nice little gameplay here. So I'm going to pass it off to my boy Styles. Styles going to run in. He's going to run in with that dunk. You see, our Styles created a bigger my player. He kind of looks like Tyson Chandler a little bit, but we needed some size down in the paint because usually we just run with guards. So, you know, he created a small forward, and now we're looking right on his team. Look at this worst shot in the NBA, just inside the three-point line, but still showing off that strange range. Lil Boosie trying to run in, trying to get a layup. Now, that dude had a 25 overall glitch. Not sure if he knew that. I don't think he did. The way he tried to run in on my boy I Styles, that wasn't going to happen. Now check me out in the corner with that mellow jump shot. Going to knock down that three-pointer. You leave me wide open like that. Strange range all day. We getting off to a really nice start. I tried to get a nice little steal right there. But the game lagged, and Biz is going to pick this ball up. Look at that bounce pass. Come on, son. Actually, that's CPU Biz because Biz got lagged out. But that pass should have been an easy pass. It should have been an easy dunk. But somehow, 2K just made him throw it out of bounds. I don't understand. Shay Down going all the way with the windmill contact dunk. Kind of looking like D-Man right there. I see you, Shay. Throwing down that nice dunk. And once again, Shay Down, he tried to get another dunk right there. I know it. But he's going to go in and get that easy layup. You know, something light. Check out my boy Ice Styles with another rebound. It's nice getting rebounds now that we have a small forward on our team. But Styles is going to try to throw that oopo. And look at this. A bad play turned into a good play. Biz somehow found the ball, passed it out to me. I was wide open, and we were able to convert on that point. I mean, sometimes you got to get a little lucky to win at NBA 2K. And we just got lucky right there. Look at Shay Down going all the way once again. They kept leaving that lane wide open, so you have to attack the rim. Now they're coming out, throwing up threes. They're getting a little bit desperate. We are only up 3 points right now, but we're playing a really good game on offense and defense. And I guess the opponents feel the game is slipping away from them. So that's why they're coming out, throwing up threes, trying to put some points on the board. Shay Down with the run-in kick-out game. He's going to pass it out to Styles, a.k.a. Tyson Chandler, a.k.a. Kevin Durant, a.k.a. the hybrid player. And he's going to knock down that three-pointer. I kind of can't wait to make my small forward because when you have a great small forward that's rated pretty high, they're like a fusion of all the great players that ever played in the NBA. And it's just kind of unfair. That's why you have these 7-foot-tall Derrick Roses out here putting in work. I can't wait to create my own. Look at that strip right there. Calling for the pass once again. Taking it up between the legs.
Damn that boy good.
Showing off the hops right there. But check this out because we're not done yet. They're going to inbound. And uh-oh. They're throwing up full-court shots. I think they're giving up. That's what it looks like. When the other team is throwing up full-court shots, that's not a good sign. You see Shay Down tried to throw a oop right there. But even our random's going to get a bucket. He's going to get an easy layup. Usually we try to freeze him out. But yo, he was putting in work, I'm not going to lie. Once again, half-court shot. Yeah, I think they're giving up. Styles is going to get the rebound, pushing it up court. I already know what he wants to do, so I'm going to run in. And he's going to throw that oop up, freaking the rim. I didn't even look at the rim. I didn't even want to look at the rim when I threw that alley-oop down. Look at this. They couldn't even pass the ball inbounds. This is going to be another poster for me. And this team is getting blown out on this 5v5 court. The score is 20-8. So it's pretty much a done deal. Our random's going to run a run-in, kick-out game to my boy Shay Down. Shay Down wide open. You know he's going to knock that down. Uh-oh, y'all know what time it is, right? In front of the Got Net squad, I'm about to go over here and Harlem Shake real quick.